Well, I bet you heard, if you ever read the word of the good book, it took God 7 days to make the earth.
And he made the moon and stars and the sun out of gold. But there's one part of the story that's very seldom told.
You see, he took a little cow and he made a little udder.
Squeezed a little milk and he made a little butter. Oh.
He laid out a little spread.
Then he broke a little bread.
Then the best idea he ever had popped into his head.
Corn!
Yes, we said corn. Just as sure as the day that you were born. In the evening it's for supper, then it's grits in the morn. No, it ain't our bread, that's butter, no, it's corn.
We're here to tell you a fable.
A farm to fable.
Ooh, about a simple place time forgot.
Called Cobb County.
Now, I know when some of you think small towns, you think gun-toting, rusted truck hayseeds, who think liberal is how you pour your whiskey, and fluid belongs in your gas tank. But I want you to open your minds and think even smaller.
Somewhere north of south and south of north, to a place where being from somewhere is who you are.
Filled with people no different than you or me. Well, more you.
Proud, simple people who more than anything loved their corn.
They say it came from Mexico some 7,000 years ago.
Somewhere between right now and dinosaurs. Roar.
Cut to the 1400s.
Christopher Columbus brought syphilis and smallpox to the shore.
And took credit for corn. I'm talking corn. When it's popping up in rows, it's just like Norman Rockwell had a fresh new sandwich of a technicolor corn. It's Kentucky and it's Kansas, yeah, it's corn.
It grew everywhere in tall, proud rows. Corn rows.
Oh.
Don't do that.
Okay.
It popped up on every property line,
forming a huge corn wall that completely surrounded the town.
Because of that, no one had ever left or come to Cobb County.
Oh, they knew of the outside world. They just wanted no part of it.
The way history is written, jumping to the first Thanksgiving, the Indians brought something they called maize.
Ah, maize!
Around 1130, the pilgrims stuffed the turkey, slipped into a trip to Vanek Hayes
with leftovers for days and days of corn. Yeah, her corn got us through the Great Depression and the storm.
They turned it into alcohol.
Yeah, that's my favorite form.
It's Mazola and it's ethanol, it's corn. We were cornbread, we were cornfed. Out here we really feel like we were chosen.
For a wedding that almost didn't happen.
Maybe love is like a dream, a couple vows, a couple rings.
It's a promise that you make that two hearts will never break.
Maybe love is like a song,
all at once you sing along.
Does it have to be that hard when it's written in the stars? Maybe love is like a seed. A little sun is all you need. A little rain, and so it goes. It grows and grows in rows and rows from dust. Maybe love just needs a little
sweet corn, street corn.
It's really hard to beat corn.
Hands or feet, no wrong way. way to eat corn.
It's a resource that's always renewable.
Bring it to a bris.
Or a wedding.
Or a funeral.
Cook it on the cob.
Or in a tortilla.
You can even make it an onomatopoeia.
Candy corn, kettle corn, put it in your mouth.
It's the same going in, coming out.
Ooh, sweet corn, street corn. It's really hard to beat corn. Hands or feet, no wrong way to eat corn. It's a resource that's always renewable. Bring it to a bris. Or a wedding, or a funeral. Cook it on a cob or in a tortilla. You can even make it an onomatopoeia. Candy corn, kettle corn, put it in your mouth. It's the same going in, coming out. Sweet corn, street corn. It's really hard to beat corn. Hands or